Nail it.
Coming up.
Is it fast or slower?
Faster than a bug.
What's that?
Faster than a bug.
Yeah.
Get the bike, we can off the green.
Yeah, they're slow.
The worst words in golf. They're still away.
I'm sitting over by the tree, right where I said.
A bit under it.
I did.
Beautiful, eh?
Yeah,
inside the hole.
We are cruising along in the cart. Rich man's golf. Since Martin's passed his best before date, we gotta take a cart now. There it is.
Slow or bumpy. That's what I shoot at on the first time.
Yeah, that's better, Mark. You want it back?
You can come
again. Oh, there was a good three. Should have been a two. But that's golf.
Hit it good, but I might have caught the bunker, eh?
Well, here's that tee shot. Hit a 7-iron out here. Looks like I got probably another 7-iron. Okay.
Not too bad. I didn't see it.
The divot was straight. Means I hit it good, clean. Here comes Martin hitting his third. Nice little fort.
Oh,
good spot, Mark.
Nice spot. Another par three. Tough one, uphill. Looks like about 145 yards. Plays like 160. Gonna have to hit a hard nine.
You got a long putt, Martin.
Say that again.
I'm gonna try and keep it to the right side of the hole. Perfect. Right? 5 miles an hour. Yeah, the right club. Just a few feet offline, eh? Almost think I knew what I was doing.
Birdie putt coming up.
Okay, Mark, what's it gonna do? Right, left, right. Keep it on the left edge.
Keep it on the left, definitely.
Get it to the hole.
Hit me. Yeah, I had to race that up the camera on that one.
That was a very poor par.
Just as bad as you.
Yeah, good putt, Mary.
These greens are slow, so I just, you can hit it even downhill.
Oh well, on to the next one. And then earn second shot.
You got one up there.
That one's also the other tee. You're up there and
where's mine?
Up the road. Further up. Boy, that was a great shot. And then earn second shot. Going for a birdie. Whoa.
pretty rough.
I'll get out of your way. That's an impossible path. Fall downhill.
You can make a birdie in that hole, you should get $100 or a medal. Come on. Nice try, Mark.
You should have done.
Well, here's Martin, par four. Gonna hammer it.
Good shot. Whoops. Whoa, was that smoke?
Where'd he go?
Straight down the fairway. Might have went into that, might have carried all the way to that other fairway down the left side, but we'll see. Second shot on the par five. Terrible.
Fuck.
And shot on the par five.
Hit it good.
Oh, nice. Oh, 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 oh. That'll slow down. Yeah, same thing. Never hit it. Hit it like a girl. No offense to the girls.
I think you hit better than that.
You probably hit better. Yeah, you're right. Well, another waste. Another waste of birdie. Lousy par. Another lousy par. Well, there you go. Very poor drive. Down, hit a tree, kicked out in the fairway. 150 yards. About an 8-iron, 3/4. Okay, watch out, so I don't kill you. Whoa. Good shot, Gord. Don't pull it.
Yeah.
more break than I thought. Yeah, I like that ball. Little blimp hurt. Oh yeah, nice bounce. That'll play. Key broke.
I got one here, Gordon.
Oh, the ground is like concrete.
One of those plastic ones, they don't break.
Yeah. Well, that's better.
Nice shot. Perfect.
Yep, hit it a mile. Even looked good.
Even looked good.
Well, was my swing pretty?
I don't know about your swing.
Here we have my tee ball. And there's Martin, who hit his ball really good. I'd say about 75 yards back. That's right. Well, he hit it down by the left ninth tee. That happens. Nobody's perfect.
Yeah, I pulled that one over to the left. Yeah.
To the left there.
Well, like I said, nobody's perfect. But
if I'd have gone towards the, I would have gone over the back. So.
Yeah, you would have.
You would have rolled down out of this ground.
Nobody's perfect but me.
I should have used my 5 iron instead of my 5 wood.
Yeah.
Well, see, I noticed too, because it gets the weather, they're going further today.
Yeah, I'm going to hit a good 9 iron. Drive it up there. Oh. Aim it at the center and try to drift it over. Oh, what a gorgeous shot. Look at that.
Ooh. Yep.
Funny. But I had to hammer it.
It's 8 holes.
There's my second shot. I guess I should have hit an 8 iron. But it don't matter. It's all for fun. kicking. Whoa, nice bud.
I don't do that every time. I don't hit it with a lot of speed.
That was a beauty, wasn't it?
That was a good one.
Two good rides. Okay, here we go. Beautiful shot. Should be right there, pin eye. That was great.
I did there. I was trying to put it up here.
Well, you don't need to mark it,
but I'll mark it for you. Because it might hit it in my backswing.
Mm-hmm. You can reset it, it's not a problem.
That's not a problem.
Nice.
Get that on the camera?
I got that on the camera. Nice shot, Martin.
You gotta get your par. I mean, you gotta get it somehow.
Can I trade your shots?
Huh?
You wanna trade shots?
Yes, that was...
I'll take yours and you can have mine. Nice shot.
That was awesome. That was curling that way and then it went...
Son of a gun, it wasn't running.